Well, come guys, we have the live stream. I'll be translating for us. This is Zhongli's voice actor in Chinese. Oh, it's a little laggy.
But
he's like, welcome everyone, I'm your host Zhongli. So today we'll be looking at some important information. Thank you for the cheer, buddy. So it's gonna be about 1.5. It's like, enough talking, let's look at the PV. This is the new PV. Oh, look at that. Oh, what's this? Oh, once. So, we will meet again. That's the translation. 4 to 5 days ago, someone traveled by here. Oh, this is the weekly boss, I believe. Oh, who's this? She unlocked the seal. I am the Geo Dragon Lord. Weekly boss? I told you he's fat, right? Four elements, by the way. He's so chubby. Are they Zhongli? It's like puny humans. You dare to test me? He's like 10 into ashes. Oh, Yanfei. 4-star. The new 4-star, guys. She's really cute. This is the new Quail boss. You know, weird way everything. I wasn't able to show you guys the images though. Oh, the Quail boss looks cool. Yanfei is a lawyer. Oh, Yula. She looks so cool, right? She's got some nice animations, by the way. You'll see. Quail and also physical damage DPS here. That's the new guy I was talking about, guys. This is the new Abyss Herald, which is the Electro one. Yula looks really cute, right? This is the homeland. The teapot. A gift from Adeptis. Look how beautiful it is. Oh, look at that. It's little dogs and pets. It's like, I summoned a little guy to meet you. Teapot. Look. Teapot spirit. You see, you can build a lot of structures. It's really cool. It's like a set of different things. It's like over 200 sets. Oh, can we get characters in it? Yeah, you can build so much over here with animals and everything. Yeah, Homeland's gonna be great. Oh, look at Klee with the dogs. There's Yanfei. Ganyu. Yeah, this looks really good. I really hope they do have all the featured characters here to be able to, you know, in the homeland system. We haven't seen the banners yet. This is more of the trailer for now. Apparently you can have three different realms, by the way. So three different teapot realms. Zhongli is like, I'm coming back, guys. Trailer looks good, right? Looks pretty good.
不知道大家从我们这次的PV中看出了多少信息。
Zhongli's like, how much did you get from this PV trailer?
我老规矩还是不能忘的。那么，先给大家带来我们今天的第一组兑换码福利。
Oh, the first promo code is coming.
新角色吧。Now,
we won't be able to use this promo code. If you guys do have the Korean promo code, we can try to use that. The Chinese promo code doesn't work on the global servers. That is the only problem. So, do you guys have the link for the Korean stream? I should have looked for that, right? So, I could try this promo code, but it's not gonna work for us. We have to wait for the English stream. Korean Steel PV? I see, I see. Maybe the Chinese a little earlier. in the Discord is the link. How do I find it? So let me have a look. Lots of messages on Discord too. So media? Korean stream? No. Wait. I'm so clueless on my Discord. So it's not this one. Oh, is that a code? Oh, we have a code. Abra did send us a code. Do we have a code? So Abra here did send us the code. Oh, we also have the chat going. So let me take away the chat first. So this way we don't see the chat in game. So let's try the code. Oh, it's not this one. Wait. Did it work? It's a different one? No, it's okay, buddy. It's okay. Let's try this one. So let me try this one. I'll be tapping this. Oh, it's not this one too. None of those works for now. Wrong one too. That was the wrong one too. Let's take a look at the fights with Yula for now while we wait for the code. It's okay, guys. Hey guys. This is the Cryosword that's gonna explode, which deals a lot of damage. Yeah, we're still waiting for the Korean code for now. It's okay.
西风剑术，想和我学两手吗？
Thank you for subs, guys.
想必能增添不少乐趣。你好，来自远方的旅行者，西风骑士优拉向你致以问候。
She's like, welcome, guys. I am a knight from the West Wind.
这么帅气而勇敢的小姐姐就是我们的新角色优拉。Oh,
Yula's.
欢迎优拉的配音演员紫英。Voice
actor.
今天的特别节目。
Hello, 大家好啊。
It's okay, guys. We get the code wrong sometimes too. It's okay.
优拉的中文配音演员紫英。
It's like, very happy to be joining us. You can see how Yula fights over here. It's like, nice to meet you. Zoli say, what do you think about Yula as a character?
It's
like, Yula is very elegant, cool, and also, quite interesting as well. It's like, I won't mention about her story for now. Look at those legs. Yeah, look at those legs. She talks about revenge and also her knights. She's the West Wind Knights. She's also from a royal family. Can you make the live stream a little louder? For some reason, it's not loud enough, right? Let me try. I have maxed voice for some reason. It's not loud enough, right? I'm not sure how to make it louder, guys. I think the volume is maxed up. It's really strange. Let me see if I can fix it. Maybe this helps a little bit? Oh, this is not the right one. This is my audio. One moment, guys. Okay, this should be a little louder.
Just fine.
Is that for you? So, let's try this code. They're still talking about Yula and also her skills. I'm sure you guys have seen our videos about her skills, right? It's not this one still. So it's okay. We'll wait for the code. There's a press, there's a hold with her spells. As you can see. When she presses, she gains stacks to gain defense. When she holds, she will be able to spend the stacks and reduce enemy's defense and also cryo defense. Oh, is that the new code? Thank you, guys. They're talking about her elemental burst. So I'll explain elemental burst. Okay, we got the first code. Let's look at the primal gems. There, 100 primal gems. So let me update us for us over here. So this is the number one code. And also paste over here. Thank you guys. You guys are the best. So this is the first primal code. No, it's in the chat and also over here. I'll also have a post down to YouTube too for us.
Ooh,
our next character is a legal consultant from the Ring Harbor. Yanfei! She looks really cute, right? She's like a big sister from compared to Klee. She's also half-blooded. So she is also half-blood from the magical beast, if you look at her ears, guys. So pay close attention. does remind me of Klee, right?
想要快速入睡？那我来给你讲解离约律法的演变史吧。
It's like about the tax system of Leering Harbor. Let me tell you about it. Oh, there's another code. Really, guys? Oh. Let's have a look. So she's the legal consultant for Leering Harbor. She is half-blooded from the adaptive beast. Oh, this also works. Second code is here.Oh, that's really nice. Wait, oh, this is the older code. I got you baited. This is probably an older code. So, only one works for now. Yeah, I think that's the one, older one. It worked, but we did not get the Primal Gems. It's okay. I don't think they'll have the second one that quickly, that's why. It's all good. I got you baited, right? I don't mind. So...They're saying it is Leering Harbor, the harbor of contracts, and that's why they have the adapter beast about the guarding of the contracts. And this is her ears, and those are the special, you know, similar to the adapter beast. Yeah, we got one code for now. You think she's attractive? I think she's really cute.
说不定她也会像她的干预前辈那样站着能睡着呢。
They're talking about her animations and how maybe she can sleep while standing like Ganyu. They're saying Ganyu is like their sensei. Like, you know, Ganyu is like her, like a high senior classman. They're talking about her skills now. Her normal attack will give her special stacks if you look up behind her. Notice there's floating stacks behind her. When she casts her burst spell,She will be able to use the burst spell and also the stacks to gain, you know, reduction to stamina, more damage.
说到这里呢，我要再透露一个小秘密啊。尤拉和燕飞两个人之间呢，是有一层很特殊的关系在的。一个帅气的女骑士和一个古灵精怪的小仙女，那么他们两个人会擦出什么样的火花呢？
Apparently, there's a special relationship between Yula and also Yanfei. They're saying maybe there's something between them.
好的，关于新角色，我们就介绍到这里。接下来就要说一说每次大家最关心的那个话题了。
没错，那估计大家看完新角色还是想要问出那一句话，什么时候才能抽呢？
Banners。
那接下来的 1.5 版本中，两位五星角色
，In the banners, five stars, we will ride.
将先后在活动祈愿中登场。另一位新角色燕飞也会在临走试潮活动祈愿中提升获取概率。
So, Yanfei is coming with his only banner?
祈愿的时间就请大家关注后续的公告信息了。
They did not say the banner time.
我想大家可能已经是期待已久了。
I think Zoni's first. I think Zoni's first. Look at the positioning, Zoni's first. The new 5-star weapon, very similar to the Venti weapon. Yeah, I think Zoni's first.We will write down everything. So, two set of artifacts, if you haven't heard of this. So, let me put it down a little bit. So, they're saying this is a very royal artifact. This one looks elegant. The Zoni artifact provides 20% HP. And then, when... Let me try to read this. So, after elemental spell hits the enemy, increase all party members' attack by 20%, and also shield increase by 30%. Lasts for 3 seconds.Can only proc every 0.5 seconds. This can proc multiple times when your elemental spell is on the field. You don't have to be on the field. This is made for Zoni, by the way. This is made for Zoni. Now, the other artifact we have talked about is the physical artifact for Yula. Up to 50% physical damage increase. I didn't see the whole thing as I was this low. I will come back to it. I'll make the summary guide for that. Okay.
So, 那其实我们这一次呢，除了给角色们提供了新的装备可以选择，在角色的剧情方面也会继续更新的。
There is the more hangout event with Diana and also the second part with Noel.
以及诺埃尔邀约事件第二章。
So second hangout event, second dating event with Diana and also Noel.
我们这位钟离的传说任务第二章，以及
yeah, Diana is going to help us to bring down the wine industry of the Luke.
还请大家要多多记得要留意任务提示哦。
There is two legendary side quests, Zhongli's second side quest, and also Yula's first side quest. Those are the side quests, guys. They're not the banners. Side quests. When the banner comes, they will come too. So that's like 120 promo gems.
人物性格又能加深大家和角色之间的感情。
是的，我们呢也很期待有更多的跟更多的角色可以有更多的
了解。More characters will be added in the future for the Hangout event.
说到钟离，那这里就要跟大家透露一个小秘密。那位看上去似乎和钟离有着某种渊源的惹陀龙王，就要在钟离的传说任务第二章中正式登场
了。Oh, the legendary Geo Dragon Lord will come in with Zhongli's legendary quest on the second part.
反正就算是退休了。
Yeah, no chichi quest, sorry. No chichi quest.
是啊，这正是欲买桂花同载酒。
So the weekly Dragon Lord boss will be appearing with Zhongli's second quest, and will be, you know, staying tuned for this.
这次惹陀不仅仅是剧情里的重要人物，也会在今后呢一直作为常驻世界的大 boss， 开放给各位玩家作为周场挑战的目标。
So not only, you know, the boss will be in the side quest, he will also become the weekly boss. I was not too surprised on that.
麻烦切一下镜头给到这位力量足以摇撼山岳之龙吧。
He is the mighty Geo Lord. There we go, guys. There you go. I told you he's chubby, right? Look at him. He's like me with double chin. He's got the short little legs too. He's not too happy.Yeah, it's got four elements as you can see. Similar to all the Primal Dragons. Epic music. His tail is pretty cute though. That's some pretty nice animation. Okay. Oh, look how big he is. It's like that. That's a pretty cool weekly boss. He's so chubby. I told you he's chubby. I think our, like, our YouTube chat will say, don't say chubby, say thick. Yeah, Primal Geo Daddy versus the Geo CEO Zhongli here.
这棵芙蓉树啊，就是当年镇压惹陀龙王之地。这次他引起的骚动也会是对璃月一个非常严重的威胁。
So he brings a big threat to Living Harbor. This time he's like breaking out of his shield.
这正是我接下来要说的。作为大家可以挑战的 boss.
It's a little laggy here. Livestream, come back to me. He was just gonna say something. No, Livestream. I think people are also not getting it as well. What happened to the Chinese livestream? Oh, you know how many people are watching live right now?It's 6 million people watching live now, right now, by the way. Okay, we're back. No, we're not back. No live stream. So 6 million people are watching right now.
6.3 million.
He can change his elements, and depending on his elemental change, the environment of the boss fight will also change. Yes, 6 million people watching around. Oh no, I want to watch the clip part. No, come back. Okay, we're back. Now this another elite monster will be fighting. This is not a weekly boss. This is the 40 risen boss. Klee, so cute, right? It's not 600k, by the way. It's 6 million. So this is in the Dragon Spine, apparently. The Cryo Hypostasis. The Cryo Cube.
他也是有着自己独特的战斗机制的，在危险时呢，无相之兵会进入到保护罩保护自己，恢复生命并攻击敌人。
So,
那究竟要怎么
similar to all the cubes, this cube also have a protection mechanics. When it goes to low HP, you will protect yourself and recover more HP.
不止目前的两个，之前在 1.4 版本出现过的深渊使徒，不知道大家还有没有印象
？The Abyssal Herald from Patrol 4 will be joining us as well.
那个深渊战队。
啊，等，我们说的是一个游戏吗？为什么你们可以抽怪物啊？我也想好吧。
那这回另一位来自深渊的精英怪物，
深
渊勇者
，also another elite abyss monster that's joining us. Oh, is this one? It's the abyssal mage, the electro mage. We'll talk about more of this mage as well. Very powerful.And he, similar to the other Abyssal Hero, has a very strong effect too. And we'll be fighting him in the Abyss. He is a mage class, while the other one's a warrior class.
深渊使徒比较像近战刺客，而深渊勇者呢，更像是远程大法师。哎，
对，
一个是
水。He is an electro element, as you can see over here, and he is the abyss lector, void lightning.
特别棒。要提醒一下
He is like a scholar for the abyss.
他的部分攻击还会造成玩家角色元素能量的损失，大家一定要注意及时回避。
His attacks will reduce your energy, so be careful and try to dodge him.
就介绍到这里啦。
好的，这次板更之后，一个新的常驻系统陈歌湖也要上线了。
The housing teapot system. Three different realms, by the way.
其实一直惦记着旅行者，毕竟一位异乡而来，一路上风餐露宿的旅行者。
Is that new code, guys?
帮李月解决了这么大的问题。
Let me try, let me try.
所以这盏陈歌湖就是仙人送给我们的礼物。
Apparently, there's a new code, so let's give this a try. It works. Thank you, guys. So let me show you the code as well. Let me show you what we got out of it. No, no, it's not the one. Oh, God, baited again. Second bait. Yeah, those are the older codes, I believe. So, it worked, but there's no promo gems. Too good. So, coming back to the housing system. Once you touch the teapot, you'll be teleported into your realm.You can speak to the realm's spirit, the teapot spirit, and he can, you know, help you to build things, auger things, and craft things. Max level 10? Oh, it's the Primal Gems. Oh, that's cool.
要注意的是，目前呢，我们的陈歌湖共有青琼岛、翠黛峰和罗浮洞三种洞天形态。
Three different realms for the housing system.You have to increase the trust of the pot spirit to unlock those realms.
下面我就要说到啊，当我们制作每一件新的摆设时，都会提升狐灵的信任度。
Each item or craft will increase the trust with the pot spirit. I told you guys to collect those things, right? You'll see, like, with some of the crafting materials, see, some of the ores we needed. Some of the lumbers will be able to be farmed in patch
1.5.
It's a massive space. It's like really like a sim city here. Look at that. It's like a Minecraft system. But you can be building a lot of structures. You can also visit your friends' co-op in to see how they look like with a housing system. So this is Eula's, this is their friend's housing system. Get your furniture? No, no, I don't think we'll be getting furniture.
毕竟还是想给到大家一个充足的自由发挥空间嘛。
It's a free open world for crafting for you guys.
好看的摆设了，
也是。
这些摆设呢
，And if you look at the furnitures, you can adjust those as well.
家具内饰，当我们将更多的摆设摆放在陈歌湖里，就会提升湖内的洞天仙力。
So once you have more furnitures in the buildings, you also increase the resource in the housing system, which you can exchange.
我们可以在湖灵这里兑换一些素材和奖励。
Factory Reason, Artifact Experience, a Rare Merchant. Oh, you can buy pets! You can buy pets from the Rare Merchant. Oh my gosh, did you see that? That was a Rare Merchant you can find in the housing system. And you can buy dogs and cats. Hey there, Nai. Good to see you. You can buy pets.
No.
There's so much. Oh my gosh. Gotta spend hours here. To show off how much we can organize, oh my gosh. Look at this. It's gonna take hours, but it's so cool, right? So, you can put characters in it? Let me try to hear it properly.
好的，那么到了这里呢，也是时间给大家奉送上我们的第二组兑换。
Second promote code is coming. I think he mentioned something about be able to put the characters you own in the housing system, and also.Well, we're still waiting for the second promo code. If you guys see it on the Korean one, let us know. This one doesn't work, keep in mind. This is the Chinese one. So, going back on the Rare Merchant, we saw this pets, there's also other furnitures. I'll go into more details on this one, but he randomly appears in your housing system. It is shared between the co-op. So if your friend finds it, you can go to his place and buy the cats and also the dogs. So it looks pretty cool though.Korean code 1 million out. So let's wait for Korean code. Yeah. See, notice this sign over here? It's 743. And the the unit order is 10,000, so that's why 7 million people watching right now. The English live stream will come in about 3.5 hours. We do have a video about the English live stream, so there's two code. There's three code. Which code is it, guys? So, this is the first code. Second code. Let's try this. I want to go see that. Oh, it's not this one. This is the second code. So they're talking about the major event as well. We have talked about this. I will try to catch up as well first. It works. Thank you, guys. Okay. So the second code is another 100 Primal Gems. Perfect. So let me show you guys what the second code is. So second code is over here. I also paste it for you guys. You guys are the best. Thank you guys. Here's our little picture on our community about Jin and also Barbara. I wanted to show you guys over here. Okay. This is the rune system we'll talk about. You'll be able to acquire runes during this event, and depending on the amount of characters with the energetic powers, you can unlock those rune spots, and they will give you special abilities and also powers. So you'll be collecting those shards over here by defeating monsters, and there's about 37 different shards of elements of buffs you can collect into your rune system. So you have to defeat the monsters, then collect the shard. Notice the shard have different grades, green, blue, and also purple. So one purple, I believe 6 blue, and also 4 blue or 5 blue and 6 green. 4 different challenges in this one.
挑战方式和之前的无相交响师很接近。
So this one is very similar to the adjustable boss levels in the, you know, the modified boss battles. You can click and select. Oh, free Diana! I told you guys, free Diana. I was 100% right. I feel like a prophet now. Free Diana, right? Easy, Diana. Diana's really good. Yeah. Oh, so many Primo Gems as well. So, this is the Mist Dungeon. In the Mist Dungeon, you can only use the characters given by the Mist Dungeon. So it's quite difficult because you can only use the characters given by the dungeon. Yeah, you can't use your characters. You can only use those characters. So you have to use the characters given to you. And with those characters, you have to solve with a timer, you have to solve different dungeons with different puzzles and mazes and also towers. Yeah, you get to try all those characters. I don't have mana. Oh, this is gonna be cool. Four different challenges, you can gain buffs, reduce difficulty, and become stronger. There's also auto turns you want to disable. Elemental attacks will disable the towers. So you have to think which character you pick, because you're not overpowered. More Primal Gems, more Mora to be rewarded. This is a good event. They're finding the poor Hilichurl winner. The unusual Hilichurls, this is the farming Hilichurl event. This is the third event, by the way. It's time to show the Hilichurl who's the boss. Apparently, everyone's hunting for the unusual Hilichurl now. So, you know Elon Musk? She speaks to Hilichurls, and she's gonna hunt down the poor Hilichurl now. Yeah, looking for the poor Hilichurl. She's gonna find the info of the poor Hilichurl and hunt him down now. So, you'll be like speaking to other people and speaking to other Hilichurls, that's what I mean. She's like, I will find him. Oh, Muihi, I remember those lines. So you'll be getting Primal Gems and also a lot of furniture from the Hilichurls. Notice they're speaking in Hilichurl language and it's translated. Poor guy, he's getting betrayed by his own kind now.
你说的我有点心虚了。
And you'll be changing times to find him.
不过这本书究竟权威性能有多高，我要打一个问号啊。因为这本书的扉页上写着仅供参考之类的。
Yeah, a lot more promo gems by the looks of it. Really good. When I make a summary, I'll count the promo gems too.
那这样真的还算是说服吗？
那就不得而知了。总之，完成这个活动
，promo gems, furnitures, morals, books,
以及原石等其他的奖励。
So there's a lot of reward. The best rewards are the special Lingring Harbor gadgets of the furnitures. This is the double loot event. Now this is the fourth event now.The double loot of talent books will appear.
没错。只不过呢，这次活动翻倍掉落的是角色的天赋培养素材。活动期间内，挑战精通秘境时，每天都会有三次多产出的机会。
Three times a day, you can challenge the dungeons and get double the loot. Only works on the 20 risen ones. So what that means is, you know, save 60 risen a day to get the most value out of this one.
技能需要用的素材缺口还很大，不要忘了来参与这个活动哦。
Yeah, still waiting for a possible roadmap for Inazuma too. The final event. Oh, this is the PvP one I was thinking. Yeah, this is the hide and seek apparently. It's a co-op hide and seek. Hunters and also the rebels.There is special abilities for the two factions you participate in. You can play with your friends in co-op. And you can pretend into fake structures. And let's have a look at this one.
那在大家进行匹配的时候，
会随机被分成游侠和猎手两个阵营。You see, this Diana's like, I'm a like a strong guy.
在游戏中呢，两方都可以选择不同的风行秘技来
解决。She's like, I'm a Poe.
像游侠这边呢，主要是
Oh my gosh, the hunter. So this is the rebel. Rebel can hide. There's a lot of notice how rebel have a lot of things, and hunters can try to sense them.Yeah, the hunters will try to sense him. There's also special ruins and things that make you stronger. Look, Diana's got an icon over here too. I'm moving my head a little bit. The special icons that they have during the event. There's a lot of different maps. Who's gonna be the best, like hiding and also the finder?
大家看看哪块不怎么眼熟的话，赶紧去重游一下，背一下板子。
They like scout the place first. If you guys want to know where the pops are, they're joking, of course. So you'll be getting promo gems, special name card, lots of rewards for this one, and also the hide and see kitty cat coins for the merchant shop. I believe it's probably up to 4 players for this one.
能够让大家充分享受到乐趣。
So it's a joyful one. You don't have to fight.
好的，也到了我们最后的环节了。
Oh, the summary.
每个版本游戏都会持续进行系统优化。
So those are the four events, by the way.
那我们就来先一起看一看第一项优化吧。
Oh, the quality of life. First one. Weekly bosses. The first three weekly boss will have 50% lower risen cost. We have talked about this previously, so it's pretty much saving us 90 reasons. Yeah, now this reason goes from 60 to 30 over here. So this way you can finish everything one day. That's what they said. On the Monday, you can finish it. So, only three though.
大家在联机组队状态下获得角色好感度时，好感度的收益将直接翻倍。
When you play in co-op, your character's reputation level will gain double the experience during co-op. So, double experience during co-op.
懂了懂了。
For not character experience, but you know, friendship experience.
现实活动，比如说像 1.5 版本里就不少。在版本更新之后，每个现实活动的玩法关闭之前。系统会给大家发送邮件，提醒大家不要错过活动。
There is a reminder before the event ends, which is kind of silly. Yeah, companionship experience, that's what I meant. There's a reminder now. It's like, by the way, it's ending.
对于平时比较忙的一些玩家，可能需要临时冲刺来完成活动任务的，这种提示还是很贴心的。
那当然啦。
最后一项优化呢，主要是针对体积日益庞大的客户端做了可选择的简单的瘦身。大家可以在游戏内设置语言选项中。
You can change the voice acting now within the game now. So they're trying to reduce the size of the files for the mobile players or the players who have, you know, don't want the large size files. You can choose which file you want and download the one you wanted. Oh, that's really good. That's actually big.
那么我们今天带给大家的系统优化内容也就到这里了。另外还有一个消息要跟大家透露一下。目前《原神》在 PS5 上线的相关工作也在筹备中了。
Oh, it's coming to PS5 as well. Oh, another promo code. Yeah, hopefully it's not as big. Let's wait for the last promo code. Oh, this looks really good. What I'll do is, in case you guys missed any part, I'll be posting our live translation onto YouTube very soon after this one. Now make a good summary to count all the promo gems we can think of and also, you know, summarize everything for us onto the second video.So I work extra hard after this one. But it looks pretty good. Really like it. Lots of code left. This one. So let's try this one. Oh, it works. Thank you guys. So let's check the promo gems, of course. Oh, perfect. So one.Two, three. The last one we found it. And let me show you guys the last one we got. So this is the last one. I'll copy paste all three of them for us. Thank you so much for sharing, guys.
好啦，那么本次的特别节目到这里也接近尾声了。那采访一下彭导啊，对这次的新版本有什么看法呢？
We're getting to the end of today's special live stream.
包括一些需要策略和操作的。
There is gonna be a lot more features here because you can't control your characters. There's a lot more playability with the events. So this one has a lot of good content in terms of, you know, playability for Petrified 5. There's a lot for us to discover, and very happy to meet you guys today. We're excited for Petrified 5.
那至于优拉和燕飞，他们也会在新的故事里期待着和大家的相遇。
Yuda and Yanfei can't wait to meet you guys as well in Petrified 5.
So,
再见。
Bye bye. So that was the live stream, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. What I want to do is I will be finishing our live stream now, and I'll be posting this one onto YouTube for us, and I'll be working on the summary for this one.Thank you so much for watching our live stream, guys. And yep, I'll be working hard on posting the next video as well.Thank you so much, everyone, and I'll have the promo codes on us ready for us on YouTube.